Pulse Motor Build-Off 2016, cooperation through competition. Brought to you by rwgresearch.com, open-source-energy.org, and people like you.
So I guess this will be my final entry video. Here you see the device running. I will come with the schematics in the end of the video. Now you have, you can load it with lights, even with 230 volt lights. It got two extra coils for more speed, which you can control with the switch. We have a little bridge here and some stuff I set up to load it. Should be fun. So let's see. That's one. I'll load it first. That one. Another one. And you see, it's loaded. Every device now got the same effect from the Tesla switch. And we got this little BMF coil charging up this battery. Now here we got the schematic of the device. This is the main device. It's got six transistors switched in a Bedini style like this. And it switches four batteries in here, and which makes the current go round and round and round. With a motor coil between capacitors, which moves the rotor. Then we got six trigger wires. They're all to the go to the transistors to fire them. Three wound normally, and three wound the other way, like this. We got the back EMF part, which is another coil on the motor. It's a 8 filer coil, so it has a lot of wires, which goes in a voltage multiplier and then goes to the battery. And this is the part of the 230 volt lights and the load part, which goes in the same current direction. So every time the current goes like this, then this part gets charged, and part of this gets loaded. Then it goes the other way, and then the same thing happens over and over.